You're very kind.
Well, please do it.
Mr. President, Manuel.
Joski, we want to make your life good.
President.
Very fine. Tim Rizzo, Colorado. Thank you very much for having us.
I'm going to have everybody crowd in here, and everyone bring a small group of press in and take a picture of this.
Steve Rivers is speaking. Move the show.
No, where?
We need you way up there.
I'm here.
I'm here.
Okay.
So we just need to get close.
Well, that Domenici might be blowing in your ear or something.
No, he gets nervous.
Well, seriously, it does give me great pleasure to join with all of you and with the spirits of those cowpunchers and cavalrymen and others, and who among us can't recall reading all about that 1,000-mile stretch, the Santa Fe Trail. And it was suggested to me that I might say something about what a movie this story could make. Except that it already has. I was in it. Errol Flynn and I were never braver than in Santa Fe Trail. There it is.
Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. President.
John, you can take it from there.
Thank you very much.
Nice to see you, sir. Since you know all about it, we don't have to invite you out.
Well, you might come and ride the Santa Fe Trail a little bit one of these days. We can get you a good horse out there.
Once in a rehearsal, and then they turned on the cameras. Well, that horse, he knew what had happened. Big weight about 230 pounds. And now with the
he
cameras
didn't want
going,
it.
He dropped down. Only there wasn't any horse.
That's very good.
He landed flat on his back. He choked and he strangled, and I didn't know what was. And all of a sudden, he looked up at me and he said, I swallowed my actin juice.
That movie was on not long ago. Last couple weeks.
Well,
yes, sir.
I keep missing.
And you still look very good.
Pick up those residuals.
Thank you, Mr. President.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir. All right. Mr. Don, good to see you.
Joe, nice to see you.
Don, how are you, sir?
Good to see you.
How are you doing?
Linda Harris.
Be in touch. Okay.
Don, we'll see you. Thank you. Thanks.
Get in the picture, get on this side of the table. Well, welcome to the White House, and I've been looking forward to this meeting with you. As you probably know, I've been committed to finding a solution for a welfare problem since I first became active in politics. And no feeling human being can fail to be moved by the plight of the unfortunate among us. And I've never had in mind anything that would do away with our trying to be of help to them. But I think we also know that a great many of those programs that were supposed to help actually have done more harm than good by making people permanently dependent rather than making them independent. And I've always felt that the prime function of our welfare should be, can we salvage these people rather than just permanently make them wards of the government? That's what I'd like to hear about here today, and what we can do to move closer to that much desired goal. So I'd better quit talking myself and leave it to you.
Mr. President, thank you very much.
That's all she wrote. No more. Thumbs over.
See you later.
See you later.